I'm gonna introduce you guys to something that's it's a growing craze. It's actually getting pretty popular. It's called floats, or a float spa, which is the new form of what's called sensory deprivation. There's no sense of like feel or touch. You can't hear anything. It's completely dark, so you can't see anything. Obviously, you're not tasting anything. You're not eating anything. And you can't really smell anything other than maybe the salt in the water. What happens is you go to this pod, you get in it, and like basically your bathing suit, and it has about 1,000 pounds of salt in there. So what happens is your body is basically made of water, so you're buoyant and you float, hence the float spa. They also have cryo too, a cryo spa, so you can go in there, but this is what I'm about to do today. Single float, you got 3 float package. There's 60 minute sessions, and it's kind of what it looks like.
So our next available is at 12:30.
Okay, what time is it now?
It's 11:35.
12:30, okay.
You're all set for 12:30.
12:30, perfect. All right, so I guess I have to wait. Where do we get lunch? This is kind of what the memberships look like. So one float's 59, 2 floats is 109, 4 floats is 199, and 8 floats is 359. Okay, I got the Cobb salad, and look at this thing. It is actually steaming. Okay, so there's a cryo bed, there's the hallway, and there's a nice little chill place over here on the couch. Take a shower after you do your float. So I will let her explain what I'm gonna do.
Alright, so I'm just gonna go over the steps with you to get you ready for your float. Very first thing that you'll do to get ready would be to put in earplugs out on the top shelf here. So this guy's saying you'll take your pre-float shower. This one right here is the pre-float soap and shampoo.
Okay.
I used to put a new label on it.
Okay.
Once you get to all showered off, if you have any cuts or scrapes, you want to cover them with Vaseline to protect them from the salt water.
Perfect.
It's going to be this little guy right here. Okay. Some extra ones in the bamboo box there.
And for cuts or scratches, from the salt water, because there is what, like 1,000 pounds of salt in one of these. So yeah, so that's why you float.
Okay. Yes, exactly. And lastly, before you hop into the pod, dry your face off.
Go ahead.
It'll help prevent salt water from getting in your eyes.
Look at that, guys.
After you.
Okay, this is amazing, guys. If you've never done one of these, I highly recommend it. Okay.
Cool. So when you hop in, you're going to position yourself with feet towards the light on the far end there and head towards the opening. This spray bottle on your left is fresh water and a clean face wrap. Okay. Just in case you get salt water in your eyes, your name is pink. The green button on your left here is going to be the light control for inside the pod.
Okay.
So it's one tap to turn off and one tap to turn on.
Okay, cool.
When they're on, they cycle through different colors by default. If you decide that you want to keep it on one color, you find a color that you like, press and hold the same button for 2 seconds, it'll keep it there for you.
Perfect.
Over on your right, you have a couple of little neck pillows. don't have to use them if you don't want to. Okay. Everyone sort of floats differently. Right. When you're ready to close the leg, you'll just pull down on the handle right here. Okay. No buttons or locks. Once you're laid down, eyes are kind of holding the wall for a minute, letting the water settle before you find your pose. Okay. Otherwise, you'll bounce around for a bit. It can be a little distracting.
So we got these new earbuds that we need to use. Here are the instructions. I don't know if you guys can see that, but you need to flatten the thing so it kind of comes all around the ear. After the thing, I'm gonna get some body lotion on. You know, because, I mean, you're in salt water the whole time. Then clean out the ears alone, and I'm good to go. I'm now in the lounge area after the float. I'm gonna grab some of this cucumber water.